Have you ever seen any ghosts around? What happened to your pants, bro?
Oh, well, they're in the wash still. Said I was supposed to go get them, but we just got to talking, not, you know, lost track of time.
Have you seen any ghosts around?
Yeah, for sure. The ghost of my past keeps me awake all night, all of the time. I barely get any sleep around here.
What about like a spirit of someone else that used to live here?
Sally, you've got a lot of your drugs, man. Trust me, you'll have the better life, Pettit. Don't make the mistakes I did.
Alright, bro. Yeah, you off that. Bro, you off that loud pack, bro. You off that cocaine. That booger sugar. Whoa! Gizmo! What you watching, buddy? My man Gizmo chilling like a whole human being, ain't he? This man is really sitting here like he like pay bills in his house. Like, bro. 504. This is where I saw a bro, wasn't it? I should call Larry up here so he can meet Megan. Then he'll have to believe that Addison apartments are haunted. That the Addison apartments are haunted. Who is Megan? Larry, you there? What's up? Can you come up to 504?
Sure, my mom just took her medicine, so she'll be passed out for a while. Anyways, I'll be right up.
So what is it you wanted to show me?
Come on, she's in the bathroom.
She?
Just come on.
Dang, these fifth floor rooms have seen better days.
Shh.
What?
Just wait a minute.
Megan, are you here?
Hello? I want you to meet my friend, Larry.
I don't think there's anything in here, dude.
She might be afraid. She can be pretty shy, though I haven't been able to get her to come out in a while now. I hope she's okay.
So you come up to this moldy bathroom to talk to a dead girl? How often do you come up here?
I've been able to talk to her a few times, but like I said, she hasn't been around lately.
I'm not crazy, Larry. I'm going to prove this to you.
Hey, I never said you were crazy, man. As weird as this is, I believe you, okay? You're my best bud, and if this helps at all with finding my dad, then I'm all for it.
I really thought we'd be able to talk to her today. I just had this feeling.
Dude, know who you should go talk with? Todd. He's probably the smartest kid I know, and he's also into supernatural stuff like you are. I bet he could help somehow.
Todd? Really? Huh, I never expected that. I never expected that he would believe in that stuff. He always seems so...
normal? Rational?
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, well, I'll talk to him and see what I can find out.
Alright, I'm gonna head back downstairs to make sure my mom's alright. Let me know if you find anything.
Will do. See, watch her come out right now.
Nope.
Watch her come out right now, I bet you. Come out.
Nope.
Okay, I guess not. Hey, Sally Face. Sorry it took me a minute to answer. I was wrapping up a tutoring session with Ashley. Have you two met?
Hey, I'm Ash.
Yes, sir, Sal. Go ahead back there, bro.
You must be Sally Face. I've heard so much about you.
Me? You have?
Yeah, all good things, I swear. I'm glad I finally get to meet you.
Me too, or you too. It's nice to meet you as well. Oh my gosh, Sal, you're folding, bro. Bro, you can't be this nervous, bro. This was definitely me, bro. Elementary, middle school, high school, bro. I was just nervous, bro, around all women, bro. I could not talk to girls, bro. I just did not know what it was, bro. Like, I would just be so weird around them, bro. I would talk to a girl for like 2 or 3 days, bro, and she would just ghost me, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'll just be weird with it, bro. It's all right, bro, you know? I got me a baddie now, bro. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, bro, you gonna find whoever is for you, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just keep looking, bro. Just keep looking. She out there for you. Or he out there for you, you know?
Well, I'd love to stay and chat more, but I have to get going. Thanks for helping me out today, Todd. Todd just nailed that, bro.
Wow! Todd was not tutoring. Todd was tutoring. Todd was tutoring her on that.
Bruh.
No problem. We can work more on algebra next week.
Sounds good. I'll see you guys later. Hopefully I'll run into you again soon, Sally Face.
Alright, maybe Todd didn't hit that. Maybe Todd didn't hit that. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Enjoy the weekend, boys.
My boy Sally about to get that.
You too.
Why did you wait so late to say something?
You alright, Sal? You seem a bit anxious.
Oh, I'm good. I'm cool.
Okay, so what brings you this way?
Ash seems nice. Is she a freshman too? What is she like?
Oh my gosh, bro. Dude. My man Sal getting horny, bro. You gotta chill, Sal. You gonna see her again, bro? It's okay. Her full name is Ashley Campbell. She's a freshman like us and an overall nice person.
Nice!
She has... Yo, Todd, cool, bro. You can tell Todd is just, like, so nerdy, bro. He has no idea what's going on. She has some trouble with math, so I've been tutoring her for the past couple of weeks. In exchange, she occasionally assists me with my art assignments. She sounds like a great friend. Sure, I suppose so. You didn't come here to talk about Ashley, though. So what's up? Oh, all right. I see dead... I need your help. Do you believe in ghosts? I see dead people. Are you referring to Miss Anderson? No, it's something else. This building is haunted, and I'm trying to figure out more about the ghosts here. Ah, I see. Do you believe in ghosts? I believe in paranormal occurrences and the possibility of consciousness enduring beyond death. Why the hesitation? Despite having witnessed unexplainable phenomena firsthand, I would require concrete evidence to declare with certainty that I believe in ghosts. Though, I do find the subject to be quite fascinating. That makes sense. I need your help, bro. Thank you for telling me your story. I think I may be of some assistance with your exploration of the paranormal. Specifically, I have a suspicion that an apparition resides in my bathroom. Huh, really? Yes, it does seem to be a strange coincidence that your Megan and my apparition are both found in bathrooms. However, it could also be that the water pipes act as some sort of conductor for them, though that is only a speculation on my part. Do you have the Gear Boy cartridge with you now? Yeah. Perfect. Let's go check out the bathroom. I love this dude Todd already, bro. What do you usually do to call upon Megan? Does the Gear Boy always light up when she's near? It doesn't light up every time. Usually I just start talking to her. Sometimes she comes out, sometimes she doesn't. Okay, go ahead and try the same thing here so we can attempt to summon the spirit. Hello, is anyone here with us? We're not going to hurt you. We're your friends. Hello, is anyone there? So, already off rip, bro. Like, bro, just never attempt to talk to demons, bro. Bro, demons is real, bro. I do not care, bro. Do not be trying to talk to demons with no Ouija boards, with no Gear Boy cartridges, bro. They don't want to be bothered, bro. If you bother them, bro, they're going to come take your butt, bro.
Oh, ho, brother, ho, whoa.
I slay demons because it's my job to keep y'all safe, bro. You know, that's the only reason I do it. But y'all do not need to follow suit, bro. Leave that down there, bro. Hello, is anyone here? Is anyone there? Nothing is happening and the game isn't lighting up either. I have an idea. Let me see that. I bet I can modify your Gear Boy to help better detect supernatural hotspots.
Yeah, get into it.
Cool, sounds good to me. I'll need two things in order to complete the alteration. First, I'll need something to amplify the device's reception. And second, something to boost its electrical output. So, like an antenna and battery pack? Sure, I'll be in my room once you're ready. Golly, bro, we gotta go on this mission, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all, I'ma end it right there, bro. We about to go on this mission. We gotta find us a battery pack and an antenna to get this cartridge working so we can summon these demons and figure out what's going on, bro. I love this game, bro. If y'all still here with me, bro, make sure you smack that like button, bro. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you're trying to slay some more demons with me and see some more lit gameplay, bro. Make sure y'all stay blessed, and I will see y'all in the next video, man.